Hammer, dude.
Hey, dude, we're out here today to do the Mitch Malloy photo shoot for the multi-platinum soon-to-be release on RCA Records.
Look at that! Look at red onions! Look! See them? Right on the top? Red fucking onions right there, look.
See that one right there, that Bermuda right there? The purple one?
Oh, yes.
Red onions for Mitch Malloy.
Just run the song, Rhea, and shoot the video, and then we'll have the video be done. You can just mouth it right in here.
He's an idea man as well. Yeah. Creative and an idea man.
Here we go. Come on, you gotta keep moving.
Sorry.
Don't forget me. Great. You look great. Really leaning into that thing. Great.
That's cool.
You know what, do you want to do it again? The only thing I really need is the ending to swell.
Yeah, that's what we need, too.
Okay, do you want to do it on both tracks?
Just a double. Yeah, Mr. Superior over there.
Alright, here we go.
Better watch my P's and Q's.
It's definitely.
Oh God, I better wash my penis.
I don't want it to be dirty in the film.
Not here anyway.
Okay, so you're gonna lay out in the intro, right? That's just his regular guitar.
Yeah. And then I'll come in blazing and you won't know what hits you.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, we're making records.
What is that? Until the band does.
Okay.
Cause I'm Frank, Jang, Jing, Gang, Ding, Gang.
I like the vocal, but turn this down a little bit.
Okay, I'm rolling to the top, that's going to erase.
Bash, because if I'm up, I won't bash.
Okay.
Yeah!
But that was funny, Mitch. Like, getting ready. Oh, I missed. Here we go. Can you come in on the push? 'Cause I'm janky, jank, 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 jank. Yeah. Check it up to there. I think it was one section where you rushed a little.
I can just do it over.
You want to do the whole thing over?
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. Changes.
Okay.
Well, let's check it up to there. Just because the other guitars obscured it.
I could do it harder. Yeah.
Okay, let's do it again. You're just a hair ahead.
Really?
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, that's how I am, like pushing it, man.
You're driving it.
Exciting. It sounds exciting, I think.
It sounds great. I love it. Two behind. And on the downbeat, give us a good changy chang chang.
Okay.
extent to the track. It's some extent to the track. I couldn't tell. So I'm gonna take the other guitars out. We'll just listen to you, and we'll check the part. Can you play a little softer so it rings a little more, but still get the chang out of it?
Yeah. I should try to change to a harder pick. But that's not going to be, that's going to be even more like aggressive sounding.
Well, let me hear you, you play a little bit softer.
Now?
Yeah. Listen in the track, because by, you know, solo it doesn't sound that good, but in the track it sounded great, and that's where it counts. So let's listen again.
Yeah. means because they're not tight?
Yeah.
I noticed a little discrepancy, but it didn't bother me. Let me listen again for that. Maybe it's something that we should save for the B-sections and the choruses. It's worth trying while we're here.
Yeah, it just seems like once it's in, it's gonna miss, it's gonna be missed.
Maybe not.
Okay.
Let's try.
Okay, you know, I'm gonna play downs. I'm gonna go. What am I gonna do? I was doing it before. Okay.